and I'm back to playing Sid Meier's Beyond Earth. I'm going to load up our game and see if we can ignore more instances of them declaring war on us, like I did last time. We're 185 turns into the game. It's been about 3 weeks since I played last time. Let me just turn up my volume here a bit. Okay. Got my tea. Ooh, victory condition. We can take a look at that when I get in. But if I do finish it tonight, I'll just start another game. Because this, I guess, is a fungal world. See if there's other possible alien types to deal with. I don't think I'm that close to ending. We'll see. Technology is working properly. You're still offline. Oh, there you go. Now it's online. Okay, and the game is loaded. Let's go. Okay, so we have our...
You have an aquatic city that is able to move. Moving water cities allows them to claim the plots adjacent to their new location and is the primary way to expand water territory. You should try moving your city towards valuable terrain or resources.
I love how that started. You have an aquatic city. Well, what do you do? I know, I built it.
If the personality traits you currently have...
Thank you. Definitely gonna have to, Okay, while dissecting, while dissecting the progenitor device, several members of your expedition team were struck simultaneously with the powerful vision of the otherworldly engineers who built it. The vision was so detailed that the expedition team was able to share some of the secrets with their people as a whole, granting a free level up in an infinity. Yay! I think I already took care of that. Roll around, clear up some of the graphical glitches. I have like whole stretches here that I haven't explored yet. Whole stretches that I have. Oh. Game's lagging a bit. In agreement with... Okay, we got a little... Okay. So, let's see. We're just gonna kinda just do more of what we're doing. Cleaning stuff up. And let's go. Where's some of this miasma? City of Quanel. It now has 4 citizens. Okay. Oh, is that our aquatic city? Our aquatic city. Here's our aquatic city. Nope, that's not our aquatic city. I know, we have an aquatic city somewhere. Is the green guys? Why are the green guys there? Is that the plant? Oh, that might be the fungus. Okay, whatever. Next turn. I explore, aren't you? Yeah, I think I need to get. Apparently, yeah, nobody really likes me. We don't measure success in terms of energy storage, but having so much is a sign you're doing something right. Yeah. One thing we're still not doing well is the health. Figure out a good way to get health up. And from difficulty level, okay. City. Making more cities makes it more healthy. if we can help. Get it. Positive health. Building certain buildings, wonders, virtue. Prosperity path. Okay, so maybe I should start kind of building along that. Ah, there's health. I'm pretty far down for that. Okay. Struggling. Have a. Does this worker? Guys. NSA. Me? Not my gun. Got a. Oh, Phyrexite, that's right. Over here, for the Phyrexite mine. Or. I don't remember some of the stuff that I was doing with these guys. So, we will need to figure this out. Got thermal. Depth blue. Stone. I already interacted with this fungus. I have. Let's send you over here. Ooh, the land. Yes, I know. Constructed generator. Clear the miasma. Miasma? Miasma? Build a farm. Yes. Farm in the middle of the ocean. Are you people drawn to espionage, or are you just good at recruiting them? How do you know about my covert agent count? I'm not supposed to know about my covert ops. Agreement, okay. I don't have any, okay. Solar, okay, let's launch. What is the solar clicker? Launch? Oh, I see. Oh, we can. Can I go a little bit? Artifacts. Go. Over here. I think over this city. What it is. Normal view. Fortified until healed. That should also get you some more expeditions. Got the worker. Because you can't go there right now. Because the bastards are on there. I get it. You treat all your big convoy. Got roads. Go build a quarry up here. Have my. Wait, what's that? What's that? I gotta build something. Nast item. Put something here now. I don't know why the queue never stays on.
Oh. Cognition in the human brain should not be of elevated status because it is implemented in cells instead of silicon.
Now, is this a really smart move to actually, like, develop AI here? I don't know. Would it be an interesting twist on a civilization game. You develop artificial intelligence, and then you have to kind of work with it, and eventually it can turn against you, and then you actually end up having to, it starts its own civilization. That would be cool. We'd play that. So. Down here. Oh, some new research. Okay, you know what we need to do? Go look at our quest. See what we need to. Wars and harvest. Okay, so I am still looking for getting some more giant fungi. Okay. And. Go three. How much? And alien units. Want me to kill all the aliens? They're doing that. Redacted. We're still good on that. Did that. Build a bio factory building. Okay, that's what I was working on. You build. There we go. You build a bio factory building yet? Oh, you can. Put that to there. What's the mass digester going to do us? More energy. Okay. Turn it back. Okay, so. Yes. Where's my explorer dude? There you are. Wait. Oh, I was trying. Ha. Ha ha ha. What I was working on. Let's see. I don't have. Do I have physics? Yeah, I have physics. I don't have ballistics, though. Engineering power systems. I think it can give me health. Paper computing. Let's see. Swarm intelligence. We work on that? Yeah, let's go towards the trend. That. Okay, we got that. Change production, choose production. Oh, you get to go build something for me. What are you going to build for me? It's interesting, Theon thorium reactor, and playing Mass Effect, there's the Thorian, which is a big plant thing, plant collective mind. Light hub. Ooh. Let's do that. Music's very, very epic. Music is like very much reminds me of, good to hear. We're gonna build a quarry. The music very much reminds me of like playing like Dragon Age or something. It's definitely a lot more like, like epic, dramatic, compared to kind of the placid pace that this game plays at. People are pleased with me. I need to find some more fungi. And clean all the fungi. Dirty, dirty fungi. Okay, okay. Culture developed. Well, thank you. Does this mean I get to... That's actually kind of like killing. Cohesive, develop cohesive values. Okay. Ending diplomatic trans. Okay, so.
एक और एक ग्यारह होते हैं.
Gonna pay me? Okay. Diplomatic capital. Those in hand. I have 702. Why am I not buying this stuff? Oh. Very stuff. The military stuff. Stick. Oh, we can upgrade our political. Yeah, let's do that. Because I've developed a lot of political out of capital there. The unit needs orders. Help you. Oh, repair stuff. Okay. And what we got here? We got my explorer. Okay, cool. Now, there's this big black spot here. Go clear that out. Yay! Grassland, desert. Go here. I'll have you build a farm. And we have a Phyrexite mine over there. Geothermal. I should build something on the geothermal. Brilliant? Yes, I do. How many floatstone? I wonder how we collect floatstone. Explorer. What are you guys? Chelonia. Big fish. Okay. You know that. So you like my almost non-existent military? I've never been a very militaristic player when it comes to civilization. Are you not? I sent over here. Build. Let's build a farm. I'm moving towards like machine intelligence, but I'm also tying it with the kind of the collective fungal mind that's available on this planet.
This may be helpful.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! What level are we at here, buddy? Are we at level 4 yet? Jesus. We need to like reassign. Let's send you. Yeah, let's do that. Maybe go check out the place. We'll get to working. So I think his capabilities were like it was gonna take longer and lowered the chances of success because he had been detected. Okay. First of all, needs orders. Need orders, okay. Here, we have forest. Okay. Go down here and do the Phyrexite mine now. Artillery. Okay. Anti-orbital. Ish. Ranged attack. Where did you go? Put you onto alert. Here. Order. Okay, wait. I already got it. Come from. Well, here. Oh, you're the. Oh! These are the defectors! Aha! Sorry, sometimes I'm a little dense on those things. Sorry about that. My coaster stuck to my.
Torgovlia opieras nie na potrzebach, a na sprawiedliwości.
Once again, they're at war on me. I ignore them. I forgot I was even at war with these dudes. Sure. Yeah. Bye. Bye. We're making a mistake by trusting them. I'm not trusting them. I'm just not wanting to fight a war. Not bothering to fight a war. I think that's the important bit. Over here. Alien nest? Whoa. Hello? Oh, yay. Good for you. Where's my covert operations? Covert op. Who's operation? Okay, still can't do anything beyond siphon energy. I'm gonna have you do that again. My worker. Get some floatstone. What can we do with the floatstone? I need terraforming technology to do that. Okay. I do not have terraforming technology. Over here. They could use a oil well. I really don't care. Hello. How are you doing again? Okay, we are going to build ourselves a Phyrexite mine here. Okay, so we cleared that black area. See, but. Yep, I need. Okay, so they want to pay me more diplomatic capital, and they want. Okay, they get. Conservation. Sure, why not? I think that ultimately affect. I mean, getting so much science anyway. And I don't think it actually affects Maya. Ouch, how are you feeling about that? I was lucky I never had to get my wisdom teeth taken out. You're not intimidating anyone. Not really trying to. Okay, you are just going to alert. We're just gonna. There we go. Alert. We found something.
Your explorer has noticed.
Okay, so we got our covert agent here. Let's have him establish a network. No more eating things through a straw. The enemy. I don't want them hanging around my territory anyway. Right here. That's good. Need you to do a Xenomass well over there. For me, it's been mostly the same old throughout the weeks. Haven't really done much. Played different games. Went to work. Okay, you need a Xenomask. Arm there. Do a geothermal well over here. I'm a librarian. I work as I'm a digital librarian at a public library. So I handle our electronic resources, teach computer classes, answer questions for patrons who come in. Unseen Forces, quest decision. Physicists from the recently constructed observatory have discovered a unique form of positron oscillation present in this planet's troposphere. Early experimentation has shown that our ballistic missile programs can benefit from the effect to gain stability over long-duration flights. The question then becomes where to devote this new advantage, our city defenses or orbital vehicles? City defenses. Physicists were able to improve the targeting and blast effect of our city defense weapons. Plus 5 city strength from observatories. Okay, build telescopes, and your cities become better defended. I like that. Oh, I love my job. It's a really great job. I have a master's degree in it, so it kind of really focused on working in that direction. But yeah, I enjoy doing it. I enjoy working with the public and kind of all the different challenges. Every day is different. Dealing with who I'm working with or what different projects I'm working on. And I really like that variety. Satellite. Excellent. I'm going to send you. it's over here. Okay. How close are you to building what you're building? In a biofactory. Returns. Excellent.
Desembucha.
You're going to declare war on me? Okay. Do I have a choice? Who said that declared war? Oh, it's those guys. Those guys were the ones that were sailing around my area here, too. Okay. Build a geothermal well. Oh, next. In war. Let's see what that's going to result in. So far, the wars that people have declared, I mean, nothing's really happened. They haven't even fired a shot at me. I'm not really that concerned. Plan to plant flags in hostile territory. Next turn. Especially on kind of the normal level that I'm playing at. But I'll let them just kind of exhaust themselves trying to build up a military and not really doing much with it, and I'll just ignore them and keep doing what I'm doing. A new area of empathy has begun. The process of spreading these genes is still in its infancy, but within a few generations, our entire population may share a heightened awareness of each other's intentions. It's only a matter of time before we gain deeper insight while dealing with neighboring colonies. Plus 18 affinity towards harmony. Plus 10% respect from diplomacy partners. That's good.
Command decisions are not made on a single data point. They are the result of 1,000 data points crystallized in a single moment.
Unlike the Bitegeist wonder.
The day is coming when the Anthropocene advent will be viewed as the inflection point for a new rate of evolution on this planet.
I sit. Yes. Because I have a thing that allows me to build wonders in like one turn. The first wonder in the city. I have a cheap way to get wonders though. Kill alien unit. Operation. Clean the giant fungi, okay. Here. So I need transgenics, nanorobotics. The transcendence. Want one laser comp. Interesting. Laser comp satellite for both of those. Contact. Senator signal. The two. Okay. Yeah, that's the That was one of the best things that they did, was that you no longer have to build transport units for ships. I mean, the embarking, I think, yeah, in Civilization, probably the Polynesia probably gives you that ability right off the bat, but it's having to discover it. But no longer having to build transports and then having to defend them when you went to war, I think was one of the best decisions they made. Allows it much easier. You can send settlers a lot easier. I still have to try Civ 6 at some point to deal with the whole building city improvements, actually, like in the squares around the city, and having to plan that out. It's only two turns to get it, too. So my workers can clean up the miasma without getting damaged. Upgrade available. Okay, what do we have here? Armor. Go up to this here. And, wow. Things are starting to look very alien. Choose a perk. It's 40% when not next to a friendly unit. Pillaging costs no movement. Oh, I like that one. And let's see. Artillery. And we can take it up to our green alien looking artillery. And the top. Okay, my little submarine guys. Oh, that's funky looking. One thing I missed from Alpha Centauri was actually being able to design units. That was really cool. You could actually put together different components and build the units that you wanted. Okay, we need to build. Looks like I do have Xenomass here. Also makes working aquatic squares for the for workers a lot easier, because you always used to either have to build a worker or like a fishing boat in order to, like, you had to choose which one you're going to work on in order to do things like get fish or the whales, and now you just build one unit for it. Or my exploring. Oh, blacksmith. Yeah, Alpha Centauri was fun. I think that's still my favorite of the Civ games. It played like Civilization 2 a lot, though they added in the territory thing that you see in Civilization 3. Or actually, Civ 3 took that territory concept.
I cannot dislike the Bytegeist, because despite its insufferable chirpy ubiquity, it is entirely too helpful to be without.
Insufferable chirpy ubiquity. It reminds me of Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, where the doors on the Heart of Gold were all very, very happy doors, and they were very thankful that they could open and close for you. I have no idea what... Okay, this gave me more diplomatic capital. I have no idea exactly what it is or what it was for, but I could build it. Ooh. That is a big fungus. I think I can get to that fungus to clean it. No, you're not gonna let me get to there. Yes, who are these people? They're the red and gold people. I don't think they like me much. You. That's you.
Stuchitz on your street.
See what I want. I want, like, safe passage. I guess I can't really. Make them cooperative. Yeah. I guess it's not important right now. Need to build something. Well, I can build my rocket launching observatories, apparently. Why not? Ignore the ships that are apparently at war with us. Oh, are they going to my city over here? It'd be kind of difficult for them to handle.
This may be helpful.
Hey, patent your discoveries. Each new species represents an opportunity for uncontestable ownership of that life. Laser comm satellite that's towards the victory. Terraforming. Oh, this one. You get the lodestones. Getting more harmony stuff. Evacuate China. Put in unit. Yeah, okay. That's what I need. Okay. Workers. Recommendations. Okay. Some more farms over in this. I like how these are the people who declared war with me, but I think they're more focused on fighting this alien than they are me. I'll take that. That's that stupid AI. Hack the planet. Hack the planet! A group of digital vigilantes causing problems to the feed site hub have been caught by our law enforcement. Because of their expertise, some of our officers have suggested offering them a reduced punishment in return for information and cooperation with our intelligence sector. For the same reason, our labor board has requested they serve the community by improving our workers' operational efficiency. Let's see. Let's offer them a deal. Plus one covert agent, or plus 10% workers. Ooh, let's do that. Honoring the generous citizen's last wishes is useless if we do not have the means to keep the gene garden open. We'll establish an education and training center in his name in order to keep his dream alive. Ooze. Okay.
Iskawaran, the African people greet you.
Okay, do peace. I'm good with that. Yeah. Okay. Need to find more fungi. found some more cities. That's cool. I haven't modded a lot of the games. I tend to just play kind of vanilla. Civilization. I should dig into the mods. I should actually, when I'm done with this game, maybe dig into some of the mods for this game and kind of see what's available. Or pull out Civ 5. As I mentioned, I think I mentioned before, I have, I used to just have Civ 5, just the basic, game, and then last summer I got all of the expansions really cheap on Steam. And I played it, and it was overwhelming, the amount of, like, new stuff I had to try to figure out. It's like this game, there's, like, so many different things to figure out. And my assistant keeps yammering at me. What's this? Fiber? Put something on the fiber. William was captured. Really? That's what I guess we're sending an unarmed unit over by the enemy.
No village was ever ruined by trade.
It's fine with me. You're paying me and you're getting science for it. All benefit. No downside to it. Stone. Let's see. This way. I think my favorite addition that they added to the Civ games was religion. When they added that, was it Civ 4? That was just a lot of fun. Religion and culture. The whole culture thing. And expanding your territory that way. I think that's been my favorite additions that they've done to the game. Unleash alien. I want to unleash the alien. Have another crash satellite. Like surrounded by aliens, but fortunately they're not that hostile to me. So. Coming here already? I have a mine there. Oh. Area. I can now build something to click the algae. Quest decision, another quest decision. Reconstituted regulation. Whether here or on Earth, the sea has always held great mysteries and great wealth. Today we lay claim to the latter by constructing our own biofactory. Within its walls, we can constitute this planet's coral into a nearly endless array of goods. However, there is danger in this. When faced with near-infinite possibility, it's easy to lose track of what is important. If our biofactory is to serve the people, then we must regulate its output. Don't really need food. My cities are going pretty well, so more culture would be great. Our people will always be in need of affordable, reliable care. For this reason, we should devote the biofactory to the production of medicine and hope that their quality of life will never falter. Excellent, I'm almost up to it. There. And I have a ton of diplomatic capital to spend. A lot of bad military personnel. Because don't really. It's too. Checked it. Let's go kind of defend this. I love the culture bombs with the great artists. I love doing that. Do we really have more food? Valence. More protection. I think Civ 5 was also the game where you it wasn't really necessary to like build, or cities weren't designed to build every single advance or city production unit, that you actually had to make choices because there was a steeper cost to building everything. So you had to have a city that either focused on food and another one that's considered that focused on manufacturing. Kill some things and fungus. Aha. Unit needs to what? Going to build a plantation there. You're playing a blatant misunderstanding of manpower with that standing army. But is my army too small for you? Aren't you the one that wants to try to kill me? Bring it on. I'll start building an army when I need to. I think I need to build a new worker. I lost one. Yeah, I'm still struggling with this health issue here, that my health is like really low. I'm like in a negative health. But my other advantages I have going on seem to be balancing it out okay. I'm still positive everywhere else, so we're just gonna have unhealthy cities.
No village was ever ruined by trade.
Sure, okay. All about making friends. The more I have to not focus on actual combat, the better. So the one guy that doesn't like me and already declared a war on me is telling me I'm making a mistake trusting somebody else. I'll really trust you. What are you going to build for me next? Or... Okay, what do we have here? Mass digester. Actually, that's a good idea. I am... Actually, it's a self-built computer, so I'm on a Windows PC. Running Windows 7, I have an i5, can't remember the specifics in there right now, 8 gigabytes of RAM, GTX 1060 in there. That was my recent upgrade. I had my graphics card died on me a couple months ago, and I took the opportunity to do kind of the nice upgrades to the 1060. Didn't really want to afford the 1070 or 1080 right now. Let's see, this will give me more health. Yeah. There we go, and that took my negative 9 health to negative 1. Much better. Yeah, I have 8 gigabytes of RAM in here, so it's enough to be kind of running these games pretty well. I'm happy with it. I am looking at possibly upgrading to Windows 10 soon. I think the Federation... Wait, are you going to actually shoot me? Would you like to... Wait, so you're a person. Okay. Sure. Okay, you're a trade convoy. Wait, so... They're war on me again. Okay. Oh, look at the flying aliens. Go back and look at them. I'll get back to you. Oh, look at these guys. Aren't they cool? Alien drones. Cool. Okay, so yeah, we are going to build work barge. I guess. Farm, food. Energy. Do a generator here. What else we got? A progenitor device. Ah, this is the second one that I think I need to get. Oh, there's lots of things to go look at around here. I need to send my explorer out here. Yeah, I think my favorite thing when I got the 1060 was like going back into Dragon Age Inquisition and like jacking up all the graphic settings. Because my computer was really suffering before that on the settings. That was fun. And I've been playing a lot of older games. Like, this is an older game. So it's been... my computer's been handling them really, really well. It's kind of nice to just not have to worry about stuttering or lag. We just keep expanding territory over here, don't we? You know, dude, trying to fight a two-front war is not exactly the smartest thing to be doing. Within your AI. Okay, so we did a derelict settlement. Found no survivors, but did find the records from the last desperate days of a failed settlement. Psychohistorical analysis of the struggles has provided your people with insight on how to avoid the mistakes they made, providing 160 culture. Hey.
All opposing forces start to resemble each other as conflict continues. The food of this planet passes through our bodies and enriches us, just as we pass through the body of this planet and enrich it.
My agent, okay, failed, but was undetected. That's good. Let's try doing that again. And okay, so we got our alien adaptation. Alien ecology will give me... add miasma to any tile. Oh yeah, because it's probably at some point I actually get to start like using the miasma. And I think I need to get genetic design. Let's do that. We will build a farm. Yeah, mostly I got really lucky with this kind of, like, this continent that I have here that I kind of started that I was the only one here, this little island. And so I've been able to build a pretty good stronghold over here. And everybody else is kind of all over the place. I've been pretty lucky this game. We haven't really been battening each other's heads for resources. That's actually what is one, I think, probably another really great improvement that they did in Civilization was, making you have to have a resource within your territory in order to be able to actually use it. So I remember in Civ 4, like, actually going to war, like, actually starting a war, which I don't normally do, with a civilization to be able to capture territory that had saltpeter so I could build gunpowder units. It actually gave you that drive to actually go out there and seek territory or just trade with them. Are you fighting me or just ignore him? I'm just gonna ignore you. Looking at here. My territory. I didn't do the terraforming yet. Can't do the lodestone quarry. I'm gonna build another farm. Explorer, okay. And that there was a whole bunch of things. Here, yeah. It'll take you a while to get up here. Send you on your merry way. Okay, another crashed satellite. Relatively intact after falling from orbit, resulting in many useful scrap materials. Okay. Back to Tiangong. Okay. city that does not need any additional production units. I can do it. I have no skill with scientific inquiry. It's good to see you don't have that problem. But okay. Predator has been identified in our territory. Error. Cillian armor. Is we're at war with? I don't remember. War with. I'm with the Pacific. I'm sanctioned there. Okay. I'm war with the Slavic Federation. America States. Virginia. The guys? Oh, you're the guys. I'm at war with you. Okay. I can bombard you. Die. No more expedition modules. I should probably send you back down here to get some expedition modules.
एक और एक ग्यारह होते हैं.
Getting more diplomatic capital. So yeah. I do. Thank you. Let's send you over here since you guys are being a pain in the butt. Send you over here. It'll take a while, but fine. Let's see. Pillage my thing. Maybe. Oh. A whole lot of those guys. But they seem to be ignoring my city. You are a worker. Oh, that's right. I had to build a new worker. So I'm exploring for fungi. Let's go into this square over here. And let's do defender. Yeah. You are going to build. Okay, the work barge now will give me two things. Let's do that. We bombard. Can I beat you so I can kill you? Quest decision. Fuel time hire. One of our contractors at our Xeno fuel plant, a resourceful professional and expert in xenosciences, is being aggressively recruited by another department in our colony. The other department has offered to pay us for the expense of finding a replacement. However, if we hired the contractor for a permanent position, it would benefit this and future Xeno fuel plants. Again, 1,000 energy or plus 3 energy and plus 2 production from Xenomass Bells. By hiring the contractor on a more permanent basis, we are already seeing improvements to our financial and production pipelines. Okay.
I'm open to the possibilities.
Sure. Pay me diplomatic capital. I'll take it. Actually, kind of shoot at me. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, this is not good for my city. Let us have a bunch of money. Oops. I want you. Production. That's something I could play with. A ton of money. Strength 22. Moves 2. Yep. Well, I guess. And can we... Ah, here we go. Now it's working. 530. I have 4,027. I can afford to do this. There we go. Down over here. I think we're just going to sit right now. Let's see. A lot of damage to me. What did you actually? While dissecting the progenitor device, several members of your expedition team are struck simultaneously. Okay, same thing here. A free level up in an affinity.
Do you change the steps in the Dance of Life? Or does the Dance of Life change your step?
Every day
I think of Earth, because a word or phrase evokes a lesson I learned long ago and gets me what I need.
Okay. Or it needs to help some more explorer libraries. City's under attack, so we're actually sent you. It'll take a while, but. Oh, you have the centaur, okay. We're gonna head. Oh, that'll turn. I'm gonna research now. Now I can go to transgenics. Affinity level, okay. I want it in harmony, not actually. Yeah, do that thing.
How marvelous it is to find cockroaches roaming on the floor.
Thanks for coming by.
Hands, life thrives where it has not existed.
And hope to see you again soon.
And thus richness multiplies.
Unit upgrade. That's focused. And the brawler. Ooh, broader. And this. I guess my little attack ship becomes a reaver. So funny look. More zones of control and move. Automatically heal every turn. Oh, that's even. No, it's more. launch a deep space telescope orbital unit. Telescope. Let's see. Search. Deep. Telescope. Orbital automation. Volume for accent. I have those. Okay, so orbital automation. Where are you? Okay, over here. Okay, next thing I need to work on then is mechatronics and astrodynamics. Okay. We're working towards that signal. Okay. Have the city get attacked some more. Okay, yay! City made it through. Another attack. Dino swarm. Okay, let's see. I would kill them. That would kill them. I would not kill them. Kill them. Okay. Oh, hold on.
Your explorer has noticed something strange nearby.
Thank you. Okay, you still have one. That's good. I'm going to send you up over to here. Excuse me. I need to go back here and bomb some. Bombing you. Build me some planes. Two moves. Three moves. There you go. You have nine moves. Ah, there we go. A bunch of bombs. The cube. And let's pick up other marauders here. Send them on their way over here too. So I might have to recapture the city. Hi. Oh, you're doing pretty well. Okay. You run away that way. Okay, my city is doing... Wait, did they just... They capture my city. Bastards.
Pardon me. I may be able to assist you.
Thank you. Go away. Okay. Choose operation... Propaganda campaign. Hey, okay. Cities require four more units to capture. Attack them in melee. Okay, we're gonna actually get rid of you. Okay, and you are going to build that. And farm over there. Farm. I'm up a liar. Wow, they're kind of doing kind of poorly. You get to... Yeah, we're gonna beat you up all the way. Best decision. Tastes like cardboard. Xenomass is probably the most versatile resources we've ever encountered. Compared to earth minerals, it appears to be nothing more than inorganic waste, yet like our DNA, it contains the base code for the planet's indigenous life. With the completion of our new mass digester, we may finally be close to unlocking the Xenomass's true potential. When processed within the mass digester, Xenomass is converted into a protein paste. If consumed, it is a healthy, albeit slightly unpleasant, food source. Allowed to harden, it becomes an excellent building material. Both are beneficial. That said, anyone who has tasted it would probably disagree. Plus one production or plus one food. Let's go with production. Although it's 100% edible, our people would probably be opposed to eating a paste which doubles as an industrial strength construction material. Let us avoid the hassle of convincing them and simply hand it off to our masters of industry. Okay, let's see. Okay, there's aliens over there. That's fine. That's fine. Back.
Venga, volvámonos más ricos.
No, I'm not going to give up Juan Lei. Aw, my Xenoswarm was killed. It's a shame. Okay, what do we got here? People are tired of fighting. Will not work for me. Not until I get my city back. I will get my city back. Soon as... Okay, so... building. We're building a command center. Okay, so we're going to add to queue... The Silent Symphony. On the eve of the anniversary of our founding, my first Alvaro Mancer Rickler. Brothers, in the decades since our hearing was amplified, those of us living outside the city walls have experienced the marvelous sounds of existence, like no men have before. Now, before then ever, it is clear this planet has chosen us to lead our colony towards a magnificent future. To celebrate, I have petitioned our government to build a facility, a concert hall, where we could fully express our gift. Build an institute building in Tiangong. Okay. Add to queue. Why can't I add anything to queue here? Huh? Add to queue? Ah, there we go. Casinos. Build a big army. No quests. This is a new one. They want me to build an institute. Oh. What is an institute building? That's a good question. Institute. Really? There we go. Institute. Can I build this? Let me add it to like my queue down at the bottom of all the other stuff. In garden. A little bit more, but we have an exogenesis pod. I think you're building that. Actually, you do this. Allez, the cube. Hunter. Yeah, or Kumi. Oh. Oh, wait. What do you use for, house build. Has discovered survivors of the derelict settlement. The refugees gratefully agree to settle in your city of Tiangong, raising its population by one. And Tiangong gets bigger again. Can't I find my... Oh, I know I can't see it. Because I no longer have a unit over there to see it. Develop a virtue. Okay, what can we get here? Plus 50. Or we can kind of continue on. Intrigued. Stir. Worker. Okay, start doing. Oh, can it? Edge for it's too efficient. Confirm. Now, you're going to build things a lot faster, right? Yes, 6 turns instead of 9 turns. Where is my water city? Determined. I want to take back my say that. Then we'll do a piece. Okay, so we're going to city is over here. I'm gonna start staging over here. Okay, homegrown. We have lived here long enough so that we may no longer hunt for resources. Nowhere is this more evident than on the floor of our Xeno nursery. Within its walls, we can grow and harness resources which occur naturally on this planet. Fortunately, the process is costly, and so we must choose which resource to create, miasma or xenomass. Let's see, this gives me +5 to xenomass resources. Immediately gain 450 science. You know, I'm doing really well with the science. That I think I can get away with just doing this one here. We should grow that which is most limited, xenomass. The xenomass grown inside our nursery will be raw, meaning it will still need to be refined if we are to harness its energy. However, that energy is great enough to be worth the added effort. Okay, excellent. Okay.
No village was ever ruined by trade.
25. We'll start staging our units over here. And we'll attack. Oh no! My explorer! Bastards. Wow, now everybody is turning against me. You finally made it there. Wait, is my city no longer here? They destroyed my city. There's nothing to capture anymore. The ever-loving hell. Oh. Okay, so yeah, we're going to have to take a city for myself then. I might have to take Santo Adriao. That's not good. Run away! Oh, and you're gonna be there now. Oh, fungus. You already done. I think they destroyed my city. I'm not very happy about that. Hard ops.
You have an aquatic city that is able to move. Moving.
Thank you. Geliopod Peak Unit.
To create a machine to work your will is to create.
Okay. Now we are actually going to go here. We're going to go Catronics. Okay, so we got some upgrade. Triton. And a Poseidon. Okay, automatically heal every turn. Strength. Yeah, that's good. Got our Striker. Move after attacking. Altering that. Shredder. Okay. And we got our our Xenoswarm can upgrade. Okay. There we go. Prime Xenoswarm or Evolved Xenoswarm. So it keeps this one here is the same. Plus 40% in my plus right. Next to a friendly unit. Let's go with the prime. Okay. He's ordered. You are a marauder. Sending you over. Here.
Oh, this Elaine? Makes you helpful.
Oh, thank you. I have focus. What are you gonna do? I told you to do this. Go. Worker. What do I do? I don't like fighting. It takes a while to build up all the units and I go and kill stuff. Seriously, why are you attacking me? Update. Play farm. Excavate giant fungus. Okay, so we're at 7 of 11. Okay, so.
لدينا بعض الخبرة في التجارة.
Okay. Killed all new explorers. The pain. Nest. Oh, alien nest.
Sure.
Find me some more fungi. You can go. How did they destroy my city? Kill them. I think that also counted towards my, let's see. Here. Chicken.
Venga, volvámonos más ricos.
I am not gonna surrender the city of Wanlight to you. No. Did not work for me. Goodbye. You disgust me. Well, bite me. Just wait till I wake up my military. Get my military all built. See, you have woken a sleeping giant. It's amazing how far in this game and how little of this world I've actually still explored. Oh, stop killing all the aliens. Poor guys. Oh, we have a fresh satellite over there. I didn't realize that was so close to the city I had. Okay, what do you want?
I'm open to the possibilities.
Private arms development. Okay, sure. Propaganda worked. Really kind of want to lay waste to their big city. Whoa. This. My military is just a little bit stronger, isn't it? Going to alert. Wait till everything's built. Maybe just wipe them off the planet. I'm a little bit pissed off at them. Some things to do. You. Come on. Upper. Let's do. You. steal some science. Here, oh yeah. Okay. You. Something not allowing me. Oh, because I'm not my turn.
Geneticists create a thing which nurtures and sustains in the short term, but proves toxic in the long term. Yet we comfort ourselves that overprotective parents are a quaint artifact of pre-mistake culture.
Hey, now my health is in the positive. Production. Well, who could? Ooh, we could build some. Ship. You build. I need you to. Build for primes. Oops. I'm gonna move you up with the Gene Garden. Up. We'll get to build something new. Oh. Or special. Come over here, your buddies. Here. Water. Here. Vent. Vent. Build. More farms over. You know, swarm. Trying to get a bunch of units there. Explorers aren't the best for exploring. But they're what I need for the fungi. So we'll continue with that. Canceled. Okay. Whatever. Yeah. They like my covert agents. You're on the sea, so we're gonna have to. Decision. Big Brother. As our technology grows, more and more of humanity's information exists solely on the digital plane. It is for this reason we have established a surveillance web. Through its use, we will monitor all that transpires upon this planet. However, total surveillance walks a very dangerous line. We must regulate its usage so that it does not endanger the natural rights of our people. Use it to strengthen covert ops. Covert agents need fewer successful operations to advance in rank. Use it only to protect cities. Plus 10 city hit points from surveillance web. Actually, do it on a covert. Okay, our covert agents live in constant threat of discovery, and they do it for the sake of their people. Let us use a surveillance web to strengthen their efforts and that they may better serve those for whom they sacrifice all. Yay! Okay, unit needs orders. We're going to build... build a generator. Okay, you are... And alert, until I can wake you up. You are going to keep pushing into the unknown. Push into the unknown. That. It's amazing that, I mean, I'm over 200 turns into this game, and look at all the black I still have.
Торговля опирась не на потребах, а на справедливости.
Okay, neither side will gain any spoils. Sure. Okay. I am fine with that. Go, Sea Dragon. Go, Sea Dragon, go. Ooh, where did they find the alien nest? We found an alien nest over there. Okay. Orders. Mechatronic. Well, I mean, crawlers. Left plant. Mechatron.
Machines can be journeymen to machine apprentices, as long as we are still the masters.
Allows the left plant in optical surgery buildings. Unlocks the crawler wonder.
Yes, homesteading this world is hard. But all the people pitch in, and somehow the work gets done.
And now we can push you towards Astrodynamics. Sky Crane. Plus one science raise. Neoplanetarium. Then we can work on orbital automation, which allows us to build the Deep Space Telescope. It's like the Webb Telescope. Can't go that way. I can go through this way. Yay, you're all healed. Good centaur. You will now go on to alert. I'm going to build. Yeah, let's build. Where are you? More aggressive. Let's build a farm. Why not? Decided in 19 turn. Building a ship. I'm gonna build more marauders. And what are you building? We're building a Prime Xenos farm. Only a drone getting hurt. Oh. Wait a second. Oh, okay. A lot just transpired. Oh, I get another virtue. Now we'll produce things even faster. Goodness. Ah, there. Oh no, giant fungi though. I should go check this area here. It's black, I still haven't looked at it yet. Oh, I should probably go spend some of this. Personality traits. Can I not? Oh, am I? Probably not my turn. Okay, hold on a second. Go, what was that? Over here. Where was that? That nest. Here we go. I was thinking it looked almost like the in Nausicaa of the Valley of the Winds that that she finds in the toxic jungle. Okay. Hey. Do I need you to do? And it's new territory yet for me to do things. Eggs. Anything on the eggs? Janitor ruin. Well, then I get an explorer again. I can send him over here.
Venga, volvámonos más ricos.
No, I am not losing. I already lost one city to them. I am not giving them Quan Le, also. Getting traded. Okay, so before I go to the next turn, let's. Hey, you. There we go. Okay, we have a whole bunch of. Ooh, I like this one.
Maybe now we can get some work done. That's grand.
Cool. Okay, that worked. Basically, now I can build worker units for free for at least a period of time. Because I have so much diplomatic capital, it's like I'm. Don't believe their lies. Like you anyway. Do you mind if I took a look at that agreement there? Well, he likes it. So I'm gonna be. Into order. Oh. Yeah, let's go back this way. Oh, let's see. What do we got here? Build a bed. Copper. Like a very promising place. Probably send you up here, actually. Hey, more marauder. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have a lot of units here. A lot of pretty strong units too. Up 7. Do not intimidate anyone. Not aiming at you yet. Oh look, I have another Xenoswarm. Is starting to get a little nuts. Yeah, it's not, I'm just going turn by turn. I need to get my army built. I'll follow explore. At some point I need to build more explorers. So a whole bunch of places I need to expedite. Diplomatic transmission.
I'm open to the possibilities.
Sure. Very roundabout way of doing it. Dude, they just killed my... Oh, you bastards. What happens when I send it too close to there? The Orban imminent. Okay. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, there's a bit. Sure. Not. Goodbye. Goodbye. Okay. What else can we do with you? Oh, look. Every place I can build a farm deck. What happened to my naval ships? Let's see. I guess I can access my units. Aha, here we go. Oh, it's right over here.
This may be helpful.
Oh. Huh. Okay. Successful. Defend, yay! More energy, which I don't really need. Trying to get you guys leveled up though. Let's get quick defenders. Or defectors, not defenders. Oh yay, you got promoted. Good for you. Are you same? Sure. Yeah. So much Let's. Okay. You. You don't need an army. Says the man that attacked and took one of my cities.
You have an aquatic city that is able to move.
Thank you. Thank you. See you. Really expensive. I'm not gonna be able to like purchase or like rush the thing that I have here. Purchase. Only 6 turns away.
No village was ever ruined by trade.
Sure. Be successful. Whole bunch of science. Boot defectors. Build me another farm here. Okay, we've got another, you know, swarm.
What's ours is yours, for a price.
Wait, you're not the one sanctioned. This is the guy I'm at war with. Okay, you're actually, okay, I accept. Works for me. You're not the one who took my city. Another lot of stuff. Check this. I'm okay with Polystrelia. Do stuff when it's not my turn. You're forgetting about that. There we go. Now I can do things when it's my North Sea Alliance. Aquatic with 20% mark. Quest decision, yay. What lies beneath? Our sonar net is attracting an unexpected response, not from our military apparatus, but from our scientific community. The data it provides is revealing patterns and invaluable insight into the behavior of the aquatic alien life, particularly the nesting and migration patterns of the enormous Kraken. Our fleet commanders could no doubt use this information to launch more precise attacks on the encroaching hostile aliens, which aren't very hostile to me. But our scientists insist that if we let the aliens be, we could learn a great deal about the ways of our new ocean home. Allow researchers to study the alien science. Oh my god. Except, we'll never truly be at home here until we understand the ecosystem. Even if our Navy has to play defense for now, the science insights we can gain will mean the difference in the long run. Yay! Okay, unit needs orders. You need orders. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I almost feel like about time to start sending you guys up to attack. It's probably time to start staging. Why don't we move you here? Start waking up the other guys. You here. And move you. Move you here. Let's see. You here. Here.
Торговля опирается не на потребах, а на справедливости.
Sure. Fine. Yeah. Except. Works for me. Oh no! Oh, aha! I caught one of their agents. Go me.
Venga, volvamos los más ricos.
Oh, goodbye.
I'm open to the possibilities.
Trust me, I'm going to get very offensive in just a second. Got to see how offensive I'm going to get. I wasn't the one that chose violence in the first place.
That even though we walk among the stars, we still hold them in awe.
Okay, and next we are going to go to the orbital automation. One of these days I'll actually be able to say that word. Let's destroy. Destroy them. Sidon, aha. Build me a wonder. Okay. Need to build a solar collector. There we go. Really? It's gonna take you that long to get over there? Okay. And the music got very quiet. Thank you. He's dead. Yep. Goodbye. Yes, we're not laying waste to them. Oops. That was a mistake. Okay, here. Gonna build me up. Okay. Took him out. That's good. Okay. It's gonna really take you that long to move all the way over there. Jesus. They are kind of a useless unit for me to have here, aren't you? Okay. Moving around over to there. I was hoping I'd be able to get a naval attack in on the city. Apparently not. You're dead, but you've opened up room for my other marauders to come in. Do I have more marauders coming? Oh wait, you got it.
I have something that needs your attention.
Thank you. You need to get moving up here. You get moving up here. You. You? What? I left so many unit city down there. Anything else? Yay, okay. Free technology, yay, okay. I'm working on that one. I want Nanotech's pool. Skate. Ooh.
Nothing is too small. Nobody is insignificant. The biggest trees grow from the smallest seeds.
Oh, nanotechnology. Okay. Haven't done anything yet. Moved. I'm dead. We're going to still say. Okay, ready to launch. Launch. Okay, and you let us build gradually get there. So they can attack from there. That means I can attack it from there. Okay, calm relay.
और एक 11 होते हैं
First of all, you to provide me some more these guys. There. I'm gonna take the city. Getting very limited with what they can do. I get lunch, a solar collector. Yay, solar collector. Okay. Now you. Wanlei, where are you? Wanlei. Build me. Launch comp. And you can actually. Yeah. Yes. Aha.
Excuse me, I have important information for you.
That's my revenge. Okay, so, let's see. Next, the city. Cause it to become a normal city, that'll decrease overall health. Create puppet. It'll generate iron, but you may not choose what it produces or customize the city. We're gonna create them a puppet. Yeah. Now, lost their capital. Okay, diplomacy. Hello.
Bienvenido.
And can claim spoils. Let's end this conflict. Okay. What do I want from them? Can I ask for their city? I don't think I can ask. Okay. Now that we're done with that, we can get back to the business of winning the game. Thank you. Okay, so you were going to be building me a Xenoswarm. Change production. Weird that I can't, you are going to build me, I need a new colonist. Thank you. You. Change production. How about you start building me an exogenesis pod? And how about you? Oh, okay. Nanothermite. Or Promethean. I like the Promethean. Okay. Next. Trying to. Really need you anymore. Here. Okay, so let's go up. Take the city of mine. I take your capital. That's how this works. Then we're gonna go rebuild my city. Pain. Okay, growth potential. Incoming transmission from station Benu Musa. An opportunity to expand our interests has arisen. A nearby organization, Kima Station, has developed practices that synergize with ours. If we were to establish a trade route with them, the output from both our operations would...
Anansi looked at the man's genome and said, "Messy, messy! Who can live like this?" He took a broom and swept up the genome, and when the man woke up, he felt much better.
Okay. What do we got?
No village was ever ruined by trade.
Sure. You're gonna build me now. How about you build me? That's good. Institute. Okay, so I still have to figure out this institute build. Where are those? Yep, let's here. If I can figure out institute. Bionic. I don't know where that is. Okay. I'll figure it out. We're still working on our space telescope here. Yeah, we have a tense border over here, so we're going to work on easing it a bit, or parting it. Okay, so it looks like about 20 minutes more, I'll be playing. And then I'll call it a night. So we've had a somewhat successful war. Now I have to figure out how to basically deal with all my troops that I've deployed. Okay, you are going to fortify. You out of the mia. We'll continue exploring black over here, trying to find more fungi. Decision. With this new gene garden, we unlock the potential of the human form. How we shall direct that potential, however, is still up for debate. People have split into two schools of thought. First and largest believe the garden should be used to perfect our bodies through controlled mutation. The second and most radical want the garden to explore biotechnical possibilities. Whichever path we take could well define our future. Let's see. This gives me +4 energy, which I don't really need, plus health. I like the health. We may never overcome our inherent weaknesses, but though controlled mutation, we can leave behind some frailty. Healthier we are, the longer we'll live. Only through our perseverance will this planet be ours. Isn't that touching? Let's see. Covert agent. A covert agent belonging to Polystralia has been identified in Quaien. The agent escaped. Okay. I can build secreting, right? Need to build an explorer. Well, you kind of got yourself stuck, didn't you? Okay, well, we have a naval ship. Let's send it over here. And we're back to the really epic music. So we gotta recruit defenders. Do a propaganda campaign. Okay, so what do we got? We got some marauders. I really need you. Oh, an explorer! We can use you. Where was the. There was a. Over here, there's a couple of different things. Crash, we have crash satellite here, so we'll take a look at the crash satellite. Thank you. Marauder. Fortify you. Start. Shredder. Oh, I should have been building you guys. We have two moves, but there was over here. Over here, I wanted to explore the jungle. And we can kill some aliens. We'll be over there. It's gonna take you a while, but we'll do that. Vulnerable to native wildlife. We should build an ultrasonic fence to protect it. Okay. Well, that's something to do. Ultrasonic fence. Yeah. That's an easy quest to handle. Pending diplomatic transfer.
I'm open to the possibilities.
Sure. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oops. You are going to fortify. No. Yes, go. Fortify. Honest, yay! No, I built over. Ah, found one. One already, like, scored. It already be scored. Find out.
لدينا بعض الخبرة في التجارة.
Sure. We covered a lot of territory. That was a big city to capture. I should maybe learn. You gotta look for some potential agreements. Thank you, go away.
If the personality traits you currently have don't seem as useful.
Thank you. Okay. I have a ton of what can we do?
أنا منصتة.
I'm getting more science. Right there. Let's go down. Excavate. Count. Please let that count. Organ harvest. 8. Hey. Three more of those to go. Kind of like the, as I mentioned before, I kind of like the quest. It kind of gives kind of a focus for things to do. I mean, otherwise I'd just set my explorers onto like automatic and just let them just roam around and taking out the black stuff. This way, I do a lot more with them. Another city size. Production. Ooh, excellent. What's going to make for me this time? Worker. Do the work. Oh, wait. The worker. Ah, this is you. Okay. North. Let's continue going. Explorer. Yay! I can send you. I already sent one explorer over there. I can send you over here. Um. There's the other city. See it now. Genetic entanglement. It's theorized the alien brain has an instinctual connection not only to the nest of origin, but to every nest on the planet, hinting at the possibility of a shared biological consciousness. All this stuff is happening. While this is certainly interesting, for now we are simply happy to have pinpointed planet's major alien nests.
I bring forth myself. I shall be the ever-born and the never-dead. We know that we are defined by the righteousness of our deeds and the content of our character, not the color of our skin or the sequence of our genes.
Okay, Jesus. All the Ness. Okay. Upgrades. So our tank, our Viper tank, now become a it's a hover tank. Hover tanks. Can move after attacking, levitates over land and sea terrain. Oh, either one. Okay, Lurker, which looks like it's my submarine. Is it my submarine or your ship? I don't know exactly where. Here comes Leviathan. Let's do sight. Oh, I like that. Okay. Oh, okay, we can upgrade you. Okay.
There's a warship.
Really, dude? Really? You're gonna do that here? Okay, dude. That was a very bad decision. Yeah, dude. I don't know what you were
This may be helpful.
I don't know what he was thinking. Looking what? Spacecraft. Hey, okay, I have a place I need to explore to. Okay. Hello. Here. Oh. Here. Oh. Here, go there. Go here. Yeah. I was just kind of waiting for that to happen. Dude, made a bad decision. I'm essentially waking up the Leviathan here. Turn up this one. It'll work over here though. Over here. Okay, so I was gonna stop playing in about 5 minutes, but I think I need to destroy the city first. colonies explore early. Was the one you decided to attack? Not a good choice, dude. I guess you don't have very many options, so. It's failed.
I have something that needs your attention.
Let's see. The trend towards automation speaks to our nature. Okay, I'll start building this telescope. Growth potential? Why? Growth potential? Such limited trade convoy things. I think. A lot of science. That was a lot of science. Sure. Ah. Oh, you know why? Because the city it was in is no longer a city. Research. Dark networks allows me to do all seer. Got here. Got nanorobotics. Perfect. That works. Veterancy. Gets to. Okay, we'll just make you stronger. Okay, so you are going to attack first. Then I'm going to move in. Yep, there we go. Great puppet. Yeah, we're just making them puppet states. Okay, so. I think they have one city left. Should we just leave them? I think so. Yeah, so I think we're gonna leave them. For now. So, diplomacy. Dude. Not entertaining. Okay, peace offers. Okay. So I may have to destroy them. Okay, so we are at the end of the turn here. And so I think I'm going to call it a night. So this has been Civilization Beyond Earth. My next stream is going to be Sunday night. I'm going to be back to Mass Effect. I'm planning to do the Bring Down the Sky DLC, the Pinnacle Station DLC, and I think I have one like Geth related assignment to do. So we're going to kind of wrap that up a bit. And next one, I might just do some random planet scanning, or we might actually start going into the end game. I don't know. But we're getting close to the end of Mass Effect, and we'll move on to Mass Effect 2. I'm getting very, very excited about Mass Effect Andromeda, coming out less than a month now. Really, really excited. Everything I keep hearing about it is really good. But then before that, I mean, I have Horizon Zero Dawn coming on Tuesday, which is, from what I understand, is very good. So yeah, there's a lot of gaming coming up. Plus all the things I'm still playing here. Tuesday night. Actually, I'm probably not going to play Tuesday night. I have a chance to go out and do a pub quiz Tuesday. So I'll probably be streaming Wednesday night next week. And I think I'll continue with either one. I'm having a good time playing that game, solving the puzzles. We have the whole miner section, the mine section that we're working on now. But yeah, so that's the plan. Next week, I may go back to The Sims. But yeah, so thank you for watching. This video is going to be archived on my YouTube channel like normal. I still have to put either one video up, but then this will be up as well too. So thank you for watching, and have a nice evening.